This is the Denace the Menace Mandela effect. Denace the Menace used to be spelled differently for me. I remember it as D-E-N-A-C-E. It was a play on words, just like Menace, M-E-N-A-C-E. But now, it's D-E-N-N-I-S. So I did some researching on this because it was bothering me. And I've come up with some really great evidence to show the way I remember. Let me know what you think. Enjoy. Thank you.